Another method of pointing to chords to play them would be, again, setting your root with your left thumb, but pointing with your index finger with this pattern, like so. You can still follow the keyboard up for each major chord. Listen with your ear. See if you could find them. And that's the second lesson.